you have probably heard the phrase time is everything many times. There's a great deal of truth in that statement. Time is essential when dealing with people, when cooking, and medicine, and finance, and even in spiritual matters. The reality is that God waited for the right time. But when the fullness of the time came, God sent forth His Son, born of a woman, born under the law, so that He might redeem those who were under the law, that we might receive the adoption as sons. In the right time, God sent His Son to this earth to deliver us from eternal death that is the consequence of breaking God's law, the penalty of sin. Christmas is a reminder that in God's calendar, it was a right time to save His children through the coming of His Son, Jesus Christ.